Simardeep signs in. Hello friends. Topic today is KPIs. KPI stands for Key Performance Indicators. Now, we need to understand the difference between KPIs, KRAs and goals in order to understand clearly what KPI means. KPIs are different from goals and also different from KRAs. KRAs means key responsibility areas, whereas goals is the final destination. KPIs are used to gauge or to measure the performance in order to achieve the final destination, which is the goal. Suppose we set a goal that at the end of the coming quarter, the sales needs to be increased by 10%. So that is the goal. But it is not possible to just, you can say, write down a goal and then wait. We need to continuously monitor the performance, and in order to do that, KPIs are set. Every department has different KPIs. Sales department will have different KPIs from HR, from manufacturing, etc. So key performance indicators helps to measure or to gauge the performance of an employee or of an organization, and these help us to adjust the performance from time to time. Simardeep signs out.